one of the most important winning value, you know, which is make it large. So typically this would mean three different components. First part is to do with absolute quality. Second part is to do with scale. So the largeness, and then while doing the largeness, make sure that the quality is maintained all throughout. No compromise on quality. And third part is to do with end-to-end breaking up of the solution for the end customer in such a way that there is quality at every component, which is the entire life cycle, and ultimately ensuring quality outputs and quality outcomes. And of course, at the same time, always keep it in mind that this is required to be scaled with technology at the helm of the entire piece.